In lane 5, running unattached, that is Jess Bork.
Let's go, Caroline!
That's Jenna Ewing of St. Thomas. Bork on the outside. Ewing on the inside. This could be a very close finish. And now Bethel's Krista McWright, Jenna Ewing of St. Thomas.